There are many ways to connect your HP printer to your computer. The printer can support one or more connection types, including wireless network, USB cable, wired network, or Wi-Fi direct. A wireless network connection allows you to place the printer in a location in your home without connecting a cable directly into your computer. Wireless HP printers have a blue or white wireless button or icon on the printer control panel. If your printer has a wireless button or icon, use the Wireless Setup Wizard to set up a wireless connection. You can also set up a wireless connection from the printer software. Once the wireless connection is established, the wireless light is solid. A USB connection is the most direct way to connect your printer to your computer. Most HP printers support a USB cable connection. If you are unsure, look for a USB port on the rear of the printer. Insert the USB cable into the printer, and then connect the other end into an available USB port on your computer. A wired network connection uses an Ethernet cable to connect your printer directly to a network. Wired printers have an Ethernet port on the rear of the printer. The Ethernet port is larger than a standard fax port, and the cable used has 8 wires. Insert the Ethernet cable into the printer and connect the other end directly into a switch, router, or other network device. A Wi-Fi Direct connection provides a wireless connection to your printer without needing a local wired or wireless network. Wi-Fi Direct printers have a Wi-Fi Direct icon or button on the printer control panel. If your printer does not have a Wi-Fi Direct icon or button, print a printer information page by pressing the information button or navigating to the printer reports menu. Printers that support Wi-Fi Direct have it listed on this printout. Turn on Wi-Fi Direct by opening the wireless settings menu or pressing the Wi-Fi Direct button on the printer control panel. On your computer, select the wireless icon to open the available wireless connections. Select the connection with Direct in the name.